possibly not given us up, but a good yorker from Hassan Ali round the stumps, really, to find that length is quite special.
It's a good start to the over because he went for 16 runs in the previous one. He was taken apart by Shahzad. He's gone for that full length delivery, the yorker. And the other thing about him is from round the wicket, he starts at an angle where the batsman sights him only at the last minute.
Just gone off the boil a little. He started off in a whirlwind fashion. Ahmed Shahzad belting the ball hard and finding the gaps regularly. Maybe it was in the power play session where he dominated so well. But I think it's of high importance that he stays out there till the end on 48. Set batsman. You know that Shahid Afridi on the other end can do a fair bit of damage. This could be a very attractive partnership. Haji Iqbal, chairman of ARY Television. Umpire not interested. That's another Elubon dot ball. Clawing back just a wee bit here. The Punjabi legends.
I've been impressed with Hassan Ali, particularly this over. He's come back ever so strongly. Just a single. He's bowled two dot balls.
Oh, don't worry about that. Off the back foot and a smash from Shahid Afridi. Big six.
Well, that is an opportunity for a Pepsi Million catch too. I wonder whether it was taken in the crowd. But Shahid Afridi, big wind up, hitting the middle of the bat, boom, boom. He's gone for six. Hassan Ali is over, gets spoiled by it. I wonder whether it was taken. Quite a crowd there though, scrambling to catch it.
Gone are the days, Roshan, where bowlers were threatening you. Now it's the batsman's turn.
That's true. Actually, the bowlers must be feeling highly intimidated in these situations.
Yeah, they're looking for cover almost every time they come on to ball, especially against this man, Afridi. 16 off just 7. Two sixes. Strike rate of 228. Goes! Huge!
The fielder at long on merely botched it. Shoaib Malik looked at the flight of the ball as it went over his head. What a magnificent shot. It was pitched up and look how he clears that front leg. Just went so wide in the front leg and then over long on.
Now Hassan Ali has been the most exciting prospect in this last year or so with the ball. And he's been treated like an ordinary talent. Couple of sixes of two not so bad deliveries. Will he go again? He's changing the angle now over the stumps to Afridi. That's a good delivery, fuller length. Yorker wants the strike. Afridi has a chance of the second.